breaking news this Monday morning, a crime scene at the Circle K on U.S. 41 in Fort Myers. Our cameras were there near the Pagefield Airport, and our crew saw crime scene tape and several Lee County deputies. They had canine units there as well, and a chopper was flying around the area. The scene is all clear now at 501, but we are making calls right now and working to get more information about what happened. We'll pass that along as soon as the information comes into our newsroom.